It's Houston, Texas, in a giant white tent. It's the last night of the tour, so it's emotional. It's celebratory because you're thinking, wow, it's gone really quick. The thing is, if you've got versatility in your equipment, if it's like a preamp, just adds a bit of presence here, and you know it works in both environments, then you can't really go wrong. And it's like, wow, this is a great sound. Will this work live? Oh, absolutely. Well, then, because it makes your voice sound that much more, say, sparkly or bright or whatever, or just more presence. So yeah, we're using it, and it's also in the rack at my studio in Dublin.
My name's Ronan McHugh. I'm the front of house engineer for Def Leppard. The product we have out now at the moment is the ADL 700, and we use it here and we use it in the studio. And when we got the ADL 700, it was like, whoa, now this mic sounds like, you know, what it's supposed to sound like, you know? And so now he likes it so much that we use it all the time now.
This is way better than what we've had before, which again, that'll elevate, that makes you an inch taller as well, because it's enhancing what's coming out of here. And that's what's on, because you can sing the best performance of your life, and if it sounds flat, it's just going to have a dead, you know, it doesn't really have any appeal. Whereas you could take like a so-so vocal, but if it's got like a fantastic presence on it because of the gear that it's going through, it can make that vocal just appear to just pop, you know. So if you can get it to pop, but it'd be a good performance as well, you've won the lottery, really.
When you get that feeling.